If I told you the creators of South Park combined the World Series and NBA Finals to make a sport that any of us could go pro in. In 98, basketball was born, and the rules are simple. On offense, a free throw is a single, top of the key is a double, an NBA 3 is a triple, and a logo 3 is a home run. Two bunt spots that miss or make are outs, but advance the runner on a make, and you can't repeat any shot in one inning. On defense, three players take the court. One is in charge of the psych out, getting the shooter to miss by essentially talking shit. On the miss, the defensive players can tip in the ball for a double play. If they miss the tip, an offensive player can tip it in to convert his original shot. Sounds hectic? Good! But a sport that requires a good jump shot, minimal movement, and the God-given ability to talk shit? How am I not in the Hall of fucking Fame yet?